out.
Say what? Whose house?
Cue the mess out.
Say what?
Congratulations.
All right, mates. Congratulations on buying your first home together. I know it's been a long and hard time coming on, but you've finally made it. So well done to the both of you.
We can't wait for the housewarming party.
Bye.
Love you, bye.
Hello, congratulations on your new home. I know this is work being built up towards.
Congratulations on this place.
Hi guys, gonna have to do this video at work unfortunately, because I'm gonna be busy before going away tomorrow morning. So you got the collar and the lanyard, professional. Yeah, congratulations on the house. Super chuffed for you both. Welcome to house ownership. The stressful bit is now over. Looking forward to the housewarming and many more drinks, barbecues, etc. So yeah, love you both. Bye.
Hello, Kieran.
Hiya, Bath.
Hello.
Congratulations on your new home. We're looking forward to coming over, hopefully for the housewarming party.
Yeah, party time.
And playing the garden.
And playing the garden, of course.
Good luck for the future, guys.
Congratulations. Good luck. Bye.
Bye.
And welcome. Hi, I'm Jen.
And I'm Russ.
Hi. You won't recognise us.
Oh, no.
Congratulations on your new house. See you later.
Congratulations. Celebrations.
What are you laughing for?
I don't know.
Hello.
Guys.
Congratulations on your new house, your new home, your future, and everything else.
Wishing you many happy days together.
God bless you both. Hello, guys. Congratulations on your new house and... Stay tuned. Hello, guys.
Congratulations.
Hello. Yo. Hello, guys. We've been watching you.
Hey.
Guys.
Congratulations
on
the house and that. That's great. One way each.
Hey, guys. We've been trying to do this video for ages. I've spat drinking everywhere. The battery's running low now. We've done loads of retakes. Don't know what to say.
Congratulations.
Oh, there it is. There it is. Oh, there it goes. The scum. See ya.
Cheers.
Safe.
Alright, Beth. Alright, Kieran. Well done on your house. I can't wait to come round to your house. You know, you've got a house. Well done. Enjoy your house. Cheers. Good house.
I wonder how many people are going to send Kieran and Beth a video from this beautiful little place. Where is it? Well, it's not painting, put it that way. Oh. Ta-da. So who do we have here?
Hello, Beth and Kieran. Congratulations on having a mortgage for the next 35 years. No, seriously. Many, many congratulations on the purchase of your first lovely home together. I hope you'll be really happy, make loads of lovely memories. Looking forward to coming and seeing you there. Cheers and congratulations.
And loads of love from me.
Well, after all these months, the time has finally arrived when you're moving into your new home together. So wishing both you, Beth, and you, Kieran, lots of love and happiness in your new home. May you make lots of fantastic memories. Love you both. Bye.
Congratulations, Beth and Kieran. So glad you made it. Hope you'll be really happy in your new home. Lots of love to you both. Can't wait to come and see it. Congratulations.
Hi, guys. Or should I say neighbours? Huge, huge congratulations on finally getting in your shiny new home. I cannot wait to make the 6-minute walk just down the road and see it. Can't believe you're going to be so close. It's very exciting. Anyway, I love you loads. So happy for you.
Oh, my little star girl. And Kieran, G-man. Anyway, just wanted to wish you lots of luck for your house move next week. So exciting. And wishing you lots and lots of love and happiness in your new home together. It's been a long time coming, but it'll be so worth it. Time to make lots of new happy memories. And hopefully I'll be able to come down and see you in the new year. So make sure my room's nice and pretty, which I'm sure it will be, because you're very creative. It'll be beautiful, amazing, I just know it. So anyway, I hope to see you, as I say, in the new year. And wishing you lots of love and happiness, and I'll see you soon.
Hi Kieran and Beth, as I'm recording this, I know you've only got a few more days before you get the keys to your new house. Congratulations. I just want to wish you all the very best in your new home. I'm sure you'll make lovely, happy memories together. And again, I'm so happy for you. Take care, lots of love, bye.
Congratulations guys, I can't wait to see the new home. Enjoy this new chapter together. It's so lush and I'm actually really jealous you're going through it, because it is such a lush time. I can't wait to see it, and I can't wait to see you both. I'm so proud of you.
No, have a good time at your new house. And love you, Roger and Kevin.
Yeah, and
love you, Beth. Wow.
Beth. You say Beth?
Beth.
And Roger?
Beth.
And you say, can you say congratulations?
Well done. Congratulations, guys.
Good one.
Me and Carter are so happy that you're finally in. We're so proud of everything you've done and how hard you've worked for it. And honestly, we cannot wait to see it all come together and all your dreams come true. Honestly, we wish you the best time there, and we hope to make many happy memories there.
Hey guys, hope your house move went really, really well. Looking forward to coming over and seeing the place. And I hope you have some great times and make some fantastic memories in your new house. And wish you all the best. Cheers.
To our beautiful Beth and my favourite Kieran, I am super, super happy for you. And I cannot wait to see all the memories that you're going to create in your new home and the new journey that you're about to embark on. I love you both. I think it's amazing. You should be really proud because you've worked really hard to get here, and you know how much I love you both and how amazing you all are in our lives and how special. And I can't wait to come to your house and get really drunk and bring the booze. And yeah, I'm just really, really, really happy for you. You deserve everything in the world. And yeah, you're gonna have a wonderful life together in that lovely, lovely house of yours. So sending you lots of love, and I can't wait to be there and make all the memories together. Bethy and Kieran, Bethy and Kieran were moving down the street, but they've been working, they've been saving, and now they've got a big treat, but
Hello, my little chocolate twist. I just want to say congratulations to you and K-Dog and on your new house. All those times that Steve and Dawn's have finally paid off. No, I'm joking. I basically live there anyway. I'd love to live with them. Love you both so much and can't wait for all the new memories that we're going to have in your house. I'm so excited. I'm also more excited to have to see my new room. I can't wait. I wish I could see Kieran's face right now. I can't wait. I've ordered a sign. It's not been dispatched yet, but I'll have it very soon. Gemma's room. Cannot wait. Love you both so much, and just literally cannot wait for all the new memories that you're going to make.
Hi guys, it's not on me, by the way.
Yeah, it is.
It's not. Hi guys, congratulations on the house. I'm very, very excited to come round and enjoy some Brewdog Punk IPA. Thanks for that, Kieran.
Of course.
No, seriously, best of luck with it, guys. I'm really looking forward to coming round, and it's really exciting, so enjoy, and I'm sure I'll see you soon.
Love you both so much.
Hi guys, just want to say congratulations on the new pad. Look forward to coming down and seeing everybody and seeing your place. Hope to see you soon. Take
congratulations.
Care.
Willow wanted to say congratulations too.
Go, go, go!
Congratulations on Beth and your house.
Beth and Uncle Kiki.
On your house.
On your new house. So we can't wait to come stay with you.
We can't wait to come stay.
Okay, love you.
Right, we just want to say hi to you both, and we are so excited that at last you're moving in to your own house. What an achievement. We love it. We can't wait to come and visit and spill red wine on your carpet. It'll be great fun. After three, Lucas. One, two, three.
Congratulations.
Lots of love from us to you.
Bev, sorry for my COVID voice, but congrats on finally moving into your new house together, and good luck for the future.
Kieran and Bev, wishing you all the best in your new home on Friday.
Love to you both.
Yeah, love you.
See you later. Bye.
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 Hi guys, just a message to say, I'm so proud of you and all the happiness in your new home. I bet you can't wait, so exciting. Love you both.
Congratulations on your new home.
I'm really happy
there. And good luck in your new home.
Go, right, now we've all just got together to say happy new home, new moving day. We all you'll love the house, I'm sure you will.
Congratulations on your next step.
Yes,
yeah,
and building up some great memories.
Right. See you soon,
bye.
Congratulations.
Hi, Kieran. We wish you all the very best.
Yeah, we do. Just want to say good luck in your new home. Don't be strangers. We love you loads.
Yes.
All the best.
Don't forget Sunday lunch. Always.
Okay, so couldn't finish the compilation of videos without Pinky at least being in it for 1 second. You better go though now. Just want to say thank you so much for everything you've done in the house, Beb. I love you with all my heart, and also thought this would be a good time to